But you know, I was for a period of my life, I was a solicitor, Iain. I've been in the company of some crims. I remember once I was outside a pub in Peckham, and there was a disco upstairs or whatever, and I was queuing for it, and I was suddenly like separated from my mates, and I had a knife up my throat. Then I looked into this person's eyes and they said, "Oh, hello, Mr. Mortimer. It's you." And it was a lad who I'd got off on a number of occasions.
Gosh.
Muggins.